Hey guys, it's me, Aego here.
Hi.
Hello. Today I brought with me some skincare products that I've gotten really curious about as I was on a search for some skincare products. They're products from Tukuful School's CAVIAR Lime line, and they've actually been around for about a year. Now, CAVIAR is usually known to be a very expensive delicacy, right? But the products I brought with me are CAVIAR Lime products. So let's find out what these products are and how good they are. There are a total of 5 products in Tukuful School's CAVIAR Lime line. A bubble toner, an essence, a cream, an eye cream, and a mask. All of these products contain the same special ingredients, CAVIAR lime, 6 hyaluronic acids that fills the skin with moisture, and a 9 vitamin complex that provides vital energy. Now, whether we've had it or not, I believe most of us know what CAVIAR is, but what is this CAVIAR lime that's in all of these products? CAVIAR lime is said to be a fruit grown in a pure Australian environment since 1,000 years ago and resembles gems filled in a soiled shell. It grows on weakly acid soil with a pH of 5 to 6.5 and is rich in vitamins and is said to be a fruit that gives vitality with moisture and vitamins, and the content of each product is different. It's said that all of these products are certified vegan in France and are 100% vegan cosmetics certified to be animal-free from ingredients to packaging. Through the results of the human body application test, it's said that it's possible to see a radiance-improving effect on the skin when using all the products. They've also completed the skin irritation test, and all these products are said to be EWG All Green. I was kind of surprised when I noticed that the products of CAVIAR Lime line are all vegan, so I think it's a good line of products for those who prefer vegan products. So now let's take a look at each product and let me show you my skincare routine. The first product is CAVIAR Lime Bubble Toner. This bubble toner contains 55% of CAVIAR Lime, and like its name, it comes in a pump-type dispenser that creates bubbles as the toner is pumped out. The soft bubbles are said to be a hypoallergenic moisture toner. The bubble particles pop on the skin to effectively help clean up the texture and absorb moisture. This toner has a very soft, dense bubbles. When applied, it feels as if the moisture rises from the inside of the skin. As soon as the toner was absorbed, my skin felt tacky, but as time went by, my skin felt smooth. As this toner is a bubble toner, which is unlike most toners we're familiar with, it can have multiple uses according to the skin's condition. Since it's not watery, it's less runny, so it can be applied directly by pumping on the face when the skin is very, very dry. On days when your skin is rough, we can use it as a toner wipe by using a cotton pad. When using it to wipe your face, it's said that the amount absorbed by the cotton pad is limited, therefore more product is transferred over onto your skin. I find this toner to be great for a light skincare routine during the day by wiping my face with it once and applying it once more. I personally felt that it was sufficiently moisturizing when applying with only this amount. Since I have dry but oily skin, I felt that it was a bit oily when applying more than twice, but I think it would probably be great for people who have very, very dry skin. Next is the CAVIAR Lime HYDRA VITA Drop Essence. This essence contains 83% CAVIAR Lime, and like the toner, it also comes in a pump-type dispenser. When you look closely, you can see that there are some granules inside. These granules are said to be a drop essence, which are said to moisturize and provide a fresh finish as soon as they're applied. This essence seems to have a watery yet fresh filling texture. I felt that the granules enhance its moisturizing effect, and after about a few minutes, I could feel it provides a smooth finish. I found that using a drop on both my cheeks, a drop on my forehead, and a drop on my chin to be right amount for me. It was great that it applied lightly, and when it was completely absorbed, I could feel that my skin was moisturized and transparent. Since it has granules in it, it felt really moisturizing, absorbing deep into the skin. It was sufficiently moisturizing enough even with one application after wiping my face. One thing I noticed is that the oil appeared to have developed quicker when applied too much, so it would be best for me to apply it in small amounts during the hot weather seasons. Next is the CAVIAR Lime Hydra Moist Cream. This cream contains 80% CAVIAR Lime, and it comes in a normal cream-type glass container. The cream is transparent light green in color and feels very moist and firm with a gel cream-like formulation. It has a moisturizing and a bit bouncy gel-like cream texture, and it felt a bit cool when applied. It's said to have a soft, fluffy finish after absorption. Though it's said to have a soft finish after being completely absorbed, I personally found it feeling more smooth than soft. I used just a small amount when applying it on my face. When completely absorbed, it seemed to feel moist on the inside and smooth on the outside, and it said that when used before base makeup, it can help create natural glowing skin. When I first applied it on, I felt that it had a bit of thick gel-like texture, but it actually felt cool and fresh when applying it on. It was good for me to use this cream at night, but when using it in large amounts, I felt that it was a bit oily, so I prefer to use it in small amounts. I think this would be good for those who have dry skin in the hot weather. Next is the CAVIAR Lime HYDRA Eye Treatment. This eye treatment contains 65% CAVIAR Lime and comes in a normal long tube container, which we would commonly see. It is said to be a hypoallergenic eye cream that minimizes irritation to the sensitive eye areas. It seems to have an opaque gel-type texture that absorbs and leaves a moisturizing feeling, and is said to provide total care for wrinkles, dryness, and dullness with vitamins full of moisture. When applying it on the eye areas, I tend to use 2 to 3 drops, but the cream is not limited to be used only around the eyes. You can also use it on the smile lines, so you can just adjust the amount appropriately to where you're applying it. After applying this eye cream, I felt that it was slightly sticky after it was absorbed, so I felt like my skin was firm. Since I think that it would be okay to apply on other areas besides the eyes, I also applied it on my smile lines and sometimes even on my neck, as those are also other areas that are prone to wrinkles and fine lines. I think it's a mild hypoallergenic eye cream that is good to use for those who have concerns with wrinkles and dull skin. Next, we have CAVIAR Lime Hydra Essential Mask. This mask contains 20% CAVIAR Lime. When taking off the mask, it's said that the mask is 100% natural origin sheet that provides moisture. It's a hypoallergenic sheet derived from eucalyptus and cotton wool, and is said to be able to give special care to the skin. When looking at it closely, we can see that the sheet has an S-wave pattern. The smooth and dense texture of the sheet effectively delivers moisture to the skin. The transparent sheet is also actively enhanced so that the curve areas don't lift off your skin. Putting the mask on my face, I could feel that it really attaches smoothly on the skin without curving. Since it contains a lot of essence, when it's completely absorbed, it feels like the face is clear and bright with moisture and vital energy. I was a bit surprised when I tried this mask because this mask felt lighter than I thought it'd be. It was sufficiently moisturizing enough for me when putting only this mask for my skincare routine before applying my makeup. So like this, I've introduced the Too Cool for School's CAVIAR Lime line. I find it to be sort of amazing since it was my first time to use these products. Since I've only been using these products for just a few days, I wasn't able to notice any significant changes to my skin yet, but what I did find out to be amazing when using all these products together at once was that how they made my skin feel smooth and moist. Another thing I realized when using these products were that they had a scent, so I checked to see if there were any fragrance added, but they were all fragrance-free. So I believe that the scent I smell from these products are natural scent of the ingredients of these products themselves. Now, as my skin tends to secrete a lot of oil on my face because of the hot weather, rather than using all the products for my daycare routine, it was best for me to choose the products that I can use for a light routine. But still, I use all the products at night. So now let me show you my skincare routine shortly and finish the video. For my morning skincare, I finish my skincare by either wiping my face with a toner once and applying on the essence, or after wiping my face with a bubble toner and apply it on once more over. And as for my night skincare routine, I wipe my face with the toner, apply it on the essence, apply a small amount of the cream, and then either just apply on the eye cream or apply on the eye cream after using the mask. I think these products can be used for all skin types, but I feel that they're especially good for those who have dry skin, since these products are said to be 100% vegan, and being certified through rigorous procedures and screening, it would be a good choice for those who prefer vegan products. Thank you for watching my video today. Don't forget to subscribe, press the like buttons, and please leave some comments for me. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.